we took patients on a journey, walking side by side, but encouraging their inquisitiveness and curiosity, and satisfying their need for learning. What then?